Okay, let's go back to the high power pitch here. We have Tom DeLuca from Glendale, Wisconsin. Got the Wildman dual deploy. Flying us on an Aerotech K456. Nice motor. He's going to have a drill bit apogee, and the main's coming out at 700 feet. Okay, sky is clear, range is clear on pad number 2 in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch.